hit it with Sloga right out of the gate. Still got to attack. So that battle did not go the way I wanted. Okay, I'm trying to think.
Now there's a rare sight.
Whoa, that's...
I'm trying to think what the best strategy would be.
Worm, Evray. The great sacred beast. Protect.
Wait, that...
Riku, we're gonna f- get on deck. Go.
There he goes.
The ferryman.
Alright, only thing I can think of.
Open the hatch. We fight.
Evray is truly mighty. Be well prepared.
Let me check his weapons again.
We gotta pay if we lose.
I have faith in.
Gee, dang.
Huh. Hold on. I want to see what I can do here. Man, I can do anything right now. Anyway. I didn't know this thing had haste. So, once it used haste, it was over. Curious about something. I'll look up how much HP this thing has.
We gotta keep our distance, boys, but we can't let her get too far away. Y'all have to tell me when to move.
My internet says this thing has 32,000 HP. We surely got it at least halfway down in that last fight. Alright, let's see. Hit it with Sloga right out of the gate. Still got to attack. Big swing. Sid can't do anything up close. I got an idea. And it didn't work. Oh great, stone gaze. Hoping that he can't use stone gaze from way back there.
This is it. I'm hitting it with all we got.
I'm gonna try to count the damage here and see how much it does. About 200. Ooh. Was about 10 to 15 hits at 200. So somewhere between maybe about 2,000 and 3,000 damage. Try not to have to grind or anything again. That doesn't mean anything, really. Another guided missile shot. I felt really good about that last fight until it used haste. I bet Waka can hit it from over here. Nice. If I need to swap back to Tidus or Riku to get us out of there, I will, but hopefully right now we're in a good position. Was immune to whatever the effect was, but that did almost 3,000 damage. extract ability. What's it gonna do? Oh, it healed itself. Swap Walker out. Heal itself again. Poison breath. Oh. Hold up. Trying to be careful here. We need to pull back and regroup. Good. Oh.
Don't be fallen now.
We got away just in time. Swooping scythe. Oh, Lulu, please. Oh, she survived it. But now he's right up in our face again. Oh boy, oh boy. Got an idea.
Hold on.
All right, Riku got us out of there. I can just get Tidus back alive now. Out of breath range? Nice. What do I do? I wonder if it would reach. No. Our bed potion. Oh, good. Oh, here it comes. That wasn't so bad. Defended, I guess. I didn't even know you could do that. This clodder, like, get out of here. Oh, boy. Got a bad feeling about this, and down she goes again. That moves two times now. I gotta get her to pull back so we can regroup. Oh no! It's over. Hopefully it won't come in at us, and there it comes. Haste just, it turns this battle from like manageable into just like a nightmare. And I don't even know if like Sloga will even affect it now. I'm just gonna try this, because at this point, I don't know what else to do. Erase the darkness. Please miss. Well, I guess that means I gotta go grind. Try to get a little bit stronger before we fight this thing again. So that's what I'm gonna go do at some point. And we'll come back and play more Final Fantasy X another day. Until then, like and subscribe and check out my other videos if you would be so kind as to do so. Oh, Waka, why'd you fall? Thanks for watching again, guys. I'm out.